Alright, time for round three. Playing against black red deck with a fair amount of removal. Unfortunately, this is not a hand I can keep. Even though it has all my colors and all that. That's a bit better. Also has all my colors, but has two spells instead of one. Magic Online's been a bit laggy recently, which is kind of annoying. Well, Ogre Sentry will keep that at bay for a while, but not forever. Wish these crappy Hand of Emrakul's were Ulamog's Crushers instead. Go for a Stagger Shock. Skip Null, huh? And there it is. Maybe he'll pump up the Null Champion even more. I'll take one. Probably just gonna zap both his guys, but I think taking one is worth possibly him wasting his turn pumping the Null Champion. And Stagger Shock really just is. Just get this Kozilek Predator out there. Gotta fuel up my Jotty Lifestrider somehow. I guess you add enough Stagger Shocks even to a mediocre deck and you kinda get something. Then again, he also has six spells in his hand, so it's definitely not over yet. Although Hand of Emrakul was hopefully hard for him to deal with. He's got like Vendetta, Heat Ray, Akum Boulderfoot. Alright, see what he's doing. Scorpionizing one of those guys? Sure. Battle. Let's tap all my guys. Vendetta this. Or, you know, just block it. Well, I could Heat Ray the Dread Drone, start getting in with Kozilek Predator, but I feel like a very efficient use of my resources, since I don't really care about Dread Drone, and I'm not under the illusion that Kozilek Predator is going to end the game against his four spells. So I might as well save Heat Ray for something I can't actually deal with. Corpse Hatch? Hopefully he misses. That's not a miss under any circumstances. That's not good at all. I can see why he made the finals, though. Alright. Doesn't seem like a very good card right now, considering you can just Sarkin away whatever. Kind of need to draw a land there so I can play Hand of Emrakul. Man, this guy sucks. I mean, as is, he can play Sarkin. I can Heat Ray the dragon, but the second dragon is probably going to get me. That, and he's got five other spells in hand. If I had a hand in play, maybe, maybe. But I do not. I drew one of the few dead draws I have in my deck. Although I guess I don't have all great cards. Alright, I think at least he drew a land. That's probably good for me. He's not playing Sarkin yet. Ulamog's Crusher, okay. That's fine, I guess. So I can kill Ulamog's Crusher, or I can play my own hand. So if I do that, now I've got to kill Ulamog's Crusher. Probably not winning this game.